Now to the Lord.
To bear.
76.
Oh.
big hand clap. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Said at the beginning of Sunday school service that we had a need here in the church. This need to be met. This need needs to be met as of this evening. So we took up an offer last Sunday and took up $70-something. And so the need's right at $300. So I do want you to participate and reach out to help out in this situation, amen, if you can, amen. I can tell you right now that God is bless a cheerful giver, amen. And this person never asked for things, but when it comes to the time that they can't meet a need, they're leaning on the church to help them out, amen. So I just want to say this, that it's something that I feel the need to impress on you to give, amen. It's good fertile ground. Can guarantee you, amen, it'd be very much appreciated, amen. So we're going to ask Kamar if she would, and then we'll go ahead and take up this morning's tithes and offering first. Well, this is for your tithes and offering, amen. If you want to give on behalf of the need, then just wait till the second offering pen comes around and place that in it, amen. First offering pen will be for this morning, tithes and offering. Amen. I can tell you, amen, that, you know, God wants us to be obedient in our giving, so you be obedient in your God bless you for it. Amen. I tell you what, let's go to the Lord. Amen. Father God, we just thank you today, Lord, for another opportunity to be in your house. We thank you, God. We ask you, God, to just bless offering this morning for the building of your kingdom, God. We'll just praise and we'll magnify you for it all, God. We know, God, that you're able to meet the need here today, God, and we also bless this offering, God, and ask you, God, to bless it and multiply and meet this need in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen. All right, Mark, you go ahead. Amen. You boys want to take up another offering?
Talking about how
how mystical that, how much they meant to me, and such a blessing that they were to the church. Amen. You know, we too need to be like them. Amen. I remember the funeral and how that God showed that we need to greet people with a smile, amen, and be like our brother and our sister were, that they love the Lord and they do all they could to help you out, amen. I remember the time, Brother John, when we was getting ready to move on 8 off of 6th Avenue and move out to Prospect. How that they come and just dedicated themselves to help us,
yes, they did,
get stuff out of the yard and out of that shop and cleaned up. And I mean, they were just a blessing, amen. We too need to be blessings as we walk through this life, amen. Realize how wonderful God's been to us, amen. And how well that He watches over us and takes care of us. Amen. Now you begin to think of what all God's done in your life and you can't help but to praise Him. I know I can't. I can't help but to lift Him up and magnify Him. Tell Him thank you, Lord. I just thank God for letting me meet such a wonderful Christian people like Brother and Sister Hines. Amen. Not only meet them, but to have them here in our congregation for so long a time. Amen. Never could grasp why in God did you send them. What made them come to New Life Heart and Heart Church? I needed them. And I can tell you, amen, they made a big impact on me. Amen. Sandra said, yeah. I could see Brother Hines raising his arms saying, got us a bus. Nothing bad you could say about him, amen. That's the kind of report I want when I leave this walk to earth, amen. I want people to look and say, well, I can tell you there's one thing, he loved Jesus, amen. That's the kind of impact I want to leave when I leave this walk to earth, amen. I got a nephew right now that he's done lost his dad. Going through life right now. He's at a crossroad. He's probably in his late 20s. I got to minister to him just a little while yesterday. I want y'all to remember him. His name is Lee. Amen. Please remember him in prayer and lift him up. Hallelujah. Y'all want to sing Anchor Hope. Weren't for Jesus, I wouldn't be here today. Amen. Not a singer, but I love the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. I had a journey. Out on the open. me up, amen. Snatching me out of the devil's hands, amen. Washing and cleansing me with the blood of Jesus, amen. It's all because of him that I'm here, amen. It's because of him that I'm still here, amen. Because of him today that you're here, amen. And tell you, don't give up. Throw in the towel. Quit, amen. Don't begin to look back in your life and think that you had it better out there in the world, because that's just the enemy showing you a lie, amen. Let me tell you, God will bring you through, amen. I promise you, amen, God won't let you down, amen. Sometimes it's hard to trust the Lord, amen. Sometimes it's hard because your carnal mind don't want to believe for the miracles and the things that God can do. But let me tell you, God will not let you down. Amen. You may be going through something right now. Amen. And you may be the very one that God's telling me to tell you not to give up. Amen. But just keep holding on and waiting and trusting the Lord. Amen. I promise you, God will not let you down. Amen. I promise you, amen. He don't break his promises, amen.
Glory to God, yes.
He just wants you to trust him and believe, amen. I guarantee God will bring it to pass, amen. Hallelujah. Somebody else got a song this morning?
The kids have
different. Kids do?
Number one on that one, and you do it first, okay? Do that one first. And then number five on that one.
Come on, Hayden. Amen. No.
Y'all ready?
Losing it all. There's a broken
just stand when I get across. I've made my way through some valleys and chances, believing I'd never get lost. But at the foot of what felt like Mount Everest, knowing I have a strength to climb. It's through every trial, each chance and temptation, one thing is sure.
Praise the Lord. Amen.